bar where I go, and it's owned by Joe. But dude's place is on a sign that hangs outside. Joe never changed a name, he let it stay the same. Even though everyone knew dude had died, dude was a friend to the lonely in town. He listened to their troubles when they came around. He seemed to understand the mind of a drinking man, and it made their drinks taste better going down. It wasn't long ago when bartender Joe was a loser in debt to everyone. But he pushed booze aside the day after dude died. In dude's will he gave Joe his place to run. Now Joe is a friend to the lonely in town, and I go there to drink when the blues get me down. For he's like dude used to be, he listens patiently. Now dude's place will live forever in this town. Joe makes you feel like dude is still around.